I just know what it means. I didn't say I consented. I've got a whole lot of information listed down below. If you're on a mobile device or anything else, you just swipe sideways. But yeah. All right, Thunderstone, here we go. I actually, we're playing Kanto. Do not have any sort of device since way back in the day or older versions of DS to play any sort of Pokemon anything. So I'm sad. Very sad that I will not be playing. All right, here we go. It's a big moment, guys. It's a really big moment. I'm kind of sad, my little Eevee. Yes! Bum, bum. Oh, it's so cute. It's adorable. Now all my hair is everywhere again. Pin missile. I got a bug move. Do I want pin missile? It's a bug move. That's weird, isn't it? Hi, Andy. What's up? Are you going to play with us? Thank you, Lucius Lancer. That's really sweet. You can play with us if you want. It's an MMO. There's the links if anyone wants to play again. All right, let's see what Team Nibble says. Yay, Andy's online too. I don't know. Like, shouldn't he have lightning attacks? Like, electric? Kanto region. That's what I was thinking. It seems like pin missile sucks. It kind of looks like pin missile or sucks. I mean, like, do I need a bug attack? What is... I can't say I don't speak French. Well, Supplay, there's definitely females playing. So, hi, Mark. What's up? Yeah, there's females playing with us. I should replace Covet. I don't have any bugs. So, I don't know. Salute. Hey, Max. How's it going? Salute. My character looked really rough in the beginning, too. You should have seen it. I had to sit there, and if you were watching, oh no, it's not just been watching, it's also females watching and playing. So, yeah, oops. Now we level him, I guess. I do indeed, plasma. It's unfortunate. Yeah. I look high? No. I just have. I mean, I'm high energy and kind of crazy. I'm crazy anyway, so. I act normal when I'm under the influence of anything because I all of a sudden feel the need to be like, breathe like a normal person, talk like a normal person, talk slow, blink. Anytime that I get into a situation where like under the influence of something and I need to be. Yeah, I act very, very normal. Swagmeister! Hey! Curtis, what's your name in game? The red, if you're seeing red text, you're on our team. I invited you to team and you're on our team. If it's white text, it's people near you. Curtis, that's like T-Nibble's initiate. Apparently, half our people lost their rival. I'm not high. Fire spin is not very effective. Who's Hank Moody? Oh, please don't kill me for not knowing. I don't know who Hank Moody is. I beat mine too, meow, and that shit's live on a stream forever. That needs to be a highlight point. Binx Does Something Right will be the title. Hi, Danjo. Isn't it morning in Germany or very late at night? Guten Morgen. I'm living like Larry. This is actually an MMO. Those are the things you need to download to play. They're totally safe for playing. Let me invite you to Team Nibbles. Ice Viper. Ice Viper. That should have sent, and you should be invited to our team now so that you can see the red text is all our team chat. Yeah, it's very early in Germany, but I love my German viewers. I love Germany in general. I spent some time there and can't speak any German whatsoever. Horrible accent. I beat my rival. I invited you. Ice Viper 90, I invited to team. I guess we'll see. Sorry, important text from. Sorry, I hate to text while I'm on stream. I think it's so rude, but it's my dad, so you know, I gotta text back and be like, it's okay. Sorry about that. You know how it is, like, you don't want to freak your parents out. Actually, Plasma Wolf, it converts. So if you use PayPal, it automatically converts to whatever. Do. Meowth is Mozzie in German. That's cute. Hey, Suat. How are you today? Vulpix, I need you to bring it on. Although I'm gonna be honest, yeah, tits are awesome and all, but you didn't donate a dollar, Jed, and I'm not taking off the white tee. You said my jacket, so you didn't donate dollars, so jacket's not coming off. Of glass shards. I thought that said grass shards. That's really funny, Twitch Lord. Zaners, hi! You always, I feel bad because Nightbot always immediately hits you because I know you come in excited and do the caps lock and it's nothing personal. I swear, it's Nightbot being a bitch. You can totally check out my Instagram and other things like YouTube for things that I could not post on, are things that I cannot do on Twitch. I adhere to Twitch standards. This is how I've met everyone, and I'd really hate to lose the ability to be on Twitch. It'd make me really sad. I don't want to lose you guys. What's up, Zaners? What happened? Right. If Dad was in chat, he would be like, "What are all these colorful names, and why are all these animals doing things?" He'd probably laugh, actually. Oh, Zaners, it's like a Wednesday, or is it must be like your day off or something? I do not believe there is any penalty for conversion other than you don't want to do an amount depending on what the equivalent is. Does that make sense? Like if you only want to donate 5 GBP and then you donate like and that ends up being, I don't know, like $20 on your end or whatever. You know what I mean. The market equivalent's what matters, my understanding. Goddamn, Dad. Binks for president. I got all my personal information listed below for you. Just for you. I figured with there's like a frequently asked questions and you guys don't want me to sit here being like 26, 26, 26. Binx is love, Binx is life. Binx is much love and much love to you. Vulpix versus Vulpix. I can't do this. No, just nine. Isn't your name IceViper90? I invited you to team. Sorry. Let me try again. Because I tried before and it didn't say anything. Are you getting the invites? Are you on channel 2 in game? Because I think you gotta be on channel 2. Hi, Daddy Howard. It's funny, I was just talking to my dad. You can be my daddy. Oh, Curtis, we're all on channel 2. That's probably why, I'm guessing that's why it's not working. I can't read what people are saying because it's in some other language. I can't even read. You can change it by going menu and then it'll say change channel and you just change it to 2. Squad, you must be trolling because I keep saying I got all the info listed below. Oh shit, I killed half my Pokemon. Now I gotta heal them. Where's Jed? I never saw that dollar. Into the grass. I like to imagine that's like an epic bike jump. Okay, so your name is Ice Viper. All right. Should get an invite now and it should work. Welcome! Yay! Welcome to Team Nibbles. That's our sign. You throw it up. You throw up the sign. You don't throw up as in vomit. It's true, Thunderbolt. Kanye. I hope one day you all meet someone who loves you as much as Kanye loves Kanye. Spillardota. I do have an ASMR video that I posted today. Bass under, yeah. Catching the Pokemans. I love ASMR too. I think it's great. Hey Kevin. Hey, it's Kevin. Bulbix, you're bad at this. Will-o-wisp. I like your emoticon, squad. Later, Daddy Howard. Thanks for dropping by. Yeah, the ASMR video is partially humorous, and I couldn't resist myself because I can't resist when it's just so obvious. I noticed you, Demo. All you have to say is hi. I said bye, Daddy.
No one listens to what I say. Where?
No nibbles, dead risen. What do you mean? Vulpix, you keep dying. I just need to put Vulpix out there and then level my others. That's what needs to happen. Hi, Thunderwaffle. You can't catch a single Pokemon, Dead Risen. What's your name on the game? Are you on Team Nibbles? I was actually thinking of fundraising Mark a 24-hour stream, but that's still in the works. I can't really do a 24-hour stream, unfortunately. Between scheduling and the health issues it causes. But I was thinking about trying to do it, maybe for, like I said, like fundraising it. On channel 8? Oh, we're channel 2, and my name is Binks with 2 S's, and if you send me a whisper, I'll invite you to our Team Nibbles. That way you can play with us.
Yeah.
Later, Splayer. Thanks for stopping by and hanging out. And playing on the MMO, of course. You can actually see my Pokemon listed on the side there. But I'm leveling them up. So we're working on that.
Let's see what this does.
No chat? What are you talking about, Ohio? Alright. Time to invite Rio. Make sure I'm spelling this right. Did it work? Should have sent. I'm trying. Why is it not going? Maybe it'll work. I sent like 3. Yeah, I can go back and re-challenge people, but I'm also trying to catch the new Pokemon. Like, I caught a Vulpix, because I'm in the new area here. I'm in Lavender Town. So I'm hoping to catch a Growlithe. I'm going to go to the other area to do that. But trying to level some of my Pokemon. I did use a cleaver. That's a meat cleaver. Actually, let's go catch Growlithe in the other grass. Oh, I can't make it out the grass. There's a lamp behind me? Hey, Daniel, what's up? Oh, I thought you were going to join Team Nibbles. You could all join Team Nibbles, you and your friends, if you want. A monster? It must be my dog. My little poodle. What's a bug? Let's see if this works. How this goes. Pin missile, that. Yeah, that went pretty well. It's like, yeah, that's pretty good. I want to go get. Oh, wait. First, heal. And then we're going to catch a growl. God, all the Pokemon I like are fire. It sucks because I need a better team. You know, if you've played before, you know you need a more balanced team than just all fire. But those are my favorites. I guess at least I can walk around with all my favorites and show them off, but still. It's not the same. Hi, Charles. Oh, that's cute. You have a dachshund. Hi, fast shooter. Yeah, someone said take off your jacket. I said okay for a dollar.
He's hurt. Just kill it, Vulpix.
What's wrong, Ohio? It is thunder. It's pretty much it. Where's that other patch? It's gotta be this way or up. See all these other people? MMO, yeah. Oh.
I found an ether. Oh, I don't have donation tracker on. Sorry guys, I didn't even have it on.
So I wouldn't have even known if you had donated. You can challenge real people, you can challenge each other, and all of that. Sorry, I'm trying to get this to sit in a spot. Jacket! Alright! No jacket. My headphones almost came off. It's the most attractive way to take off a jacket is to pull it behind your back. not. Don't do that. It's not cute. Oh, thank you, Suet. No, Marble, I'm not gonna do anything that's gonna jeopardize my being able to be on Twitch. Rack City, bitch. Rack City, bitch. I'm just reading what Shay the Awesome Guy said. That's literally his name, is Shay the Awesome Guy. Rack City, bitch. Rack City, bitch. Yeah, I know that shit. My hair is annoying, though. That's the problem. It's itchy. Look at the cute little... Oh, I can't catch it. It's someone's pet. Sucks. Where's that other grass? I feel like the guy with the polywhirl's been standing there for like 20 years. Oh god, I ran into an NPC child. When they donated a dollar, Doc. Lavender Town's a big place though. I gotta find the exact spot. I gotta find it. Here, no, this is not it. Other side. I don't know. But on Patreon, if you become a patron, you get, that's a every month donation of like a dollar. Oh, it's Snorlax! He's so cute. I don't give out my phone number. I actually don't give it out very much at all. But I have tons of other ways like Twitter and Instagram and all of that to, you know, keep in touch. I don't want to play in this patch of grass. For a million. I don't know. A million? Nowadays, that's not very much, let's be honest. What do you mean, meow? I don't Skype either. Skype is annoying. Oh my god. I actually wouldn't have Skype on my computer at all if I didn't occasionally use it to do like the guesting on streams and stuff. No Snapchat, only what's listed below is what I have. I don't know. Let's do this. This is probably stupid. Everyone's gonna bitch, but whatever. I do have an Xbox. I don't, play it though. I don't have Xbox Live, that's too expensive every month. How does Pokemon MMO work? Here, I'll send you a link and it'll explain. Ignoring you? I don't understand. No, I don't have PlayStation either. Literally, PC is like my only gaming anything and I don't even have like the world's greatest PC. I'm paying off PC. Before that, I had awful, awful, god awful toaster. That was from 2007, so. This is my first experience with Pokemon MMO. The few days that I've played it. So I can't tell you if you can do the hacks and whatever. And Dank, you should know that, first of all, cows produce milk, or pregnant women. I am neither. And no, I do not know how to make milk. I know how to bake cookies. But you'll have to go somewhere else to get the milk. Hey Trojan Sky, what's up? Yeah, cookies. Chaotic got a cookie. Hey, Danny Warlegs. You guys, there's so much information listed below on my page where you could find all of this that's not in chat, nor will it be said in chat. So probably just best to look below for answers to all your questions and what you want to find. Trust me. All right, now we have to be super careful catching this Growlithe. I can bake brownies too. I know, Jarlax, they're even better. It's true, Jason. It's true. But you know what? It's part of putting him out there. And if I was like wearing a turtleneck up to here and shit, that'd be totally different. But I'm not. So guess what? It's what's happening. Yeah, no one asked me to flex other than touch elbows. Please don't kill the Growlithe. Sweet, Vulpix is dead. I know, Beastly, tell him, keep him straight. If you said something that was blocked by, yes! I Growlithe! So cute! Oh, I wish I could put him on my team, but I can't. I can't take any more fire Pokemon. I just have too many. Why? I want him so bad. Oh, itchy hair. Itchy. Give you a kiss, it's the internet. I'll smooch the air. It'll be a dollar. Who else was I gonna catch here? I got my Jolteon, I got my Here's the links again for anyone who wants to play. Announcement time again. Anyone who wants to play, this is what you go to, and answers all your questions, and you can play with us and be part of Team Nibbles. I don't know if I'll make more ASMR videos. It was kind of just a joke. I like ASMR, but I don't think I will. Oh yeah, the way Chaotic shifts turtles was insane. That was awesome. Exactly. It's actually Nib with a B, but you know what we were thinking. You know what we were thinking. I've never read 50 Shades of Grey because the passages I read of it that were supposed to be like the sexiest passages were boring. Like it wasn't anything at all. Like, I've read visual novels, or if you want to say played, visual novels spicier than 50 Shades of Grey. By far. Hi, Nim. I'm very excited to get a Ninetales. I'm trying really, really hard to get a Ninetales. I want one so bad, so I'm working on leveling him up. Am I watch the 50 Shades of Grey movie? I probably won't. I'm not excited about it at all. I know like 50 million people just freaked out over me not liking 50 Shades of Grey. But I don't. It's not exciting to me at all. And I don't really like, I'm not a fan of the actors and actresses they chose for the 50 Shades of Grey movie. Like, if they had done it with some really just like drop dead gorgeous, I'm gonna die, amazing, then I'd go watch it. But like, eh. I don't think so. I mean, yeah. Oh, poor Alchemist having computer issues. Watch the SpongeBob movie. Like I said, I've read visual novels that are better than 50 Shades of Grey. So, much more than 50 Shades of Grey. Almost like, what was that really? There's two, for me, there's like two, the most awkward, no, really one, the most awkward, like almost cringe-worthy, disgusting sex scene. And I mean disgusting not because it's sex, but disgusting because it's like, ew, the people doing it are icky. Was The Watchmen. Like, I think about it and gag. Like, what's the like, ooh. Like, if I had a thing, my penis would do like this into my body. Night, Mark. Thanks for stopping by. Hey, Josie. This stream's been going for a few hours now. I try to stream for at least a few hours. I think we're on hour 2.5 or something. Shit, I killed what I wanted to catch. See you next stream, Mark. Yeah, Gomer, bad memories of that awful scene. Hey, Dark, don't be mean to guys who are here. Let's be nice to everyone. Won't have to be mean to people. Hey, X-Jack, what's up? Sorry, Parkyuk, I'm playing video games. I can't pretend I'm dead. Yes, this game has the original 150. There are the links if you want to play with us. Any other links, I can't guarantee for you about the safety or whatever, but I can these two. The first link will tell you all about it. The second one is what you need to play, the ROMs, which if you don't already own the games, it's illegal to download. So don't do illegal things. Don't. I can't read your name because it's like super bright teal. Oh, I mentioned everyone. Hey, Gnome, this isn't a hack. This is a MMO. It's an emulator, and you can play with us. We got Team Nibbles, which is all the red text you see. And, Meow, don't be mean. Why would we do that? I'm new to playing it, Roller, and I have not caught any shinies whatsoever yet. Fuchsia City? Huh. No, I'm not doing anything against, it is 100% free, so you don't have to pay anything. I'm not doing anything against Twitch rules, or that would get me banned from Twitch. I enjoy being on here. So. Exactly, all my Team Nibbles are shiny. They're all shinies to me. So that's what's important. Vulpix, please get it together so that we can level you and become a Ninetales. Wait, couldn't I just use a stone? I have to level anyways, but I could use a stone. No, Josie, I'm not going to duel any. What are Twitch rules? You can go to twitch.tv and find the terms of service. I don't know the exact address, but. Yeah, you're shiny, Alchemist. Shiny, shiny. Pinky Poke. Go, Pinky Poke. Kill them all. All right, Chaotic is saying don't evolve Vulpix because they won't learn the moves. That's what I was kind of thinking. I was like, I think if I just take the cheap way out of this and like use a stone, then it doesn't work correctly. So like things don't work correctly as in. Yeah, Pinky Poken. Welcome back, Yoshi Rider. I cannot stream or do anything that violates Twitch terms of service. A shiny Moltres? That's badass roller. Yeah, Smokies. Or sorry, not Smokies, Smocks. Hey, Goman, NJ. What's up? Are you gonna play Pokemon with us? Hey, Beast. You know when the Beast tells you to calm down. Actually, it's fine. A shiny Caterpie? Oh my god. I mean, I'd take it, but still, that'd be ridiculous. Oh, nice. What are you going to stream, NJ? Same thing? What's the same thing? I know. I would be very emotionally confused over a shiny Caterpie. Sparky's got the link too, so those are safe. I think I have a Pidgeotto. I don't know. Sparky's been saving my ass since we've been streaming Pokemon with helping with the links, but I told her to today just to play the game and not worry about it. But she's given me like 5 million things in game. I mean, so many shiny Zubats, Andy. I do not know what an Auras is. Thanks for the follow, Plasma. If you send a message on any of my social media and be like, hey, I saw your stream, definitely get a follow back. Sometimes I get follows that have nothing to do with stream or anything and are spam. So that's why I don't always follow back everything. But if you send a message, let me know. I definitely do. I can't say what it is, Watery Man. Actually, what usually happens is, so far with the patrons, just kind of worked it out, and patron only happens once a month, so it's got to be validated the first month, and yeah, like, there wouldn't be anything till at least the beginning of March, because no payments go through, so... I have all my links below in my, did you comment or something, NJ, or send a message on, whatever you were trying to get me to follow on? Thunder Waffle, I said I have all the links below. No, this is, This is red and blue. There's also emerald, rom, and heart, silver, and gold. Shiny shinies. Ah, Vulpix! Killing me, Vulpix. I've never been to England. It's one of the places I have not been, surprisingly. I just watered the plant! Aw, oh, how cute! You do, not turtle, but the problem is then you miss out on the moves and you need to learn the moves. So you've got to wait till level, I believe it's 36, maybe 34, 36, to make that happen. Can't escape. Oh, because he's... Hi, Kiz. I'm good. How are you? I don't know, Beast. I mean, once you like talk to him and stuff, people usually calm their tits and act like normal human beings. Alright, so I got a couple I need to. I bet I could evolve Ponyta pretty soon. Charmander too. Maybe that's what I'll do. I'll give a little bit of experience to Vulpix, keep working on the Ninetales. But then I'm going to focus on getting a Rapidash. Hi, Sir Elise. How are you? I'm doing pretty good. I'm playing Pokemon, and it's a lot of fun, and I hope you guys decide to play. Why did I use fire against fire? Because I was talking. Thanks for the follow. If you post a message or whatever, like I said, I'll follow back. Otherwise, I don't know who is who or what. Oh, one hit. One hit wonder. I think I'm going to go back to the trainers, maybe, or the ones that we skipped a lot of, and work on that. Vulpix is just so low. Sucks. Welcome back, Alchemist. Thank you, Tannerbug. That's really sweet. Night Beast! Hey Society, what's up? Dragon Rage! Charmeleon, so like, ah, I'm rageful. Let's go battle some trainers so we can get some money for shit. Already on my way, Beast. That's the funny thing is there's lag. So it's like, by the time you say it, I'm already like, yep, I'm on that shit. What are you doing, person? Oh, she has tea. To the traders! Nice. Just when you log on there, send me a whisper and you can be part of Team Nibbles. Why is my bike fail? Oh, because I'm pushing the button. I don't give out personal information on the internet, and you shouldn't either, fast shooter. What's up, Yoshi? All right, let's fight this guy. Here we go. She's so cute, last Megan. Yeah, you shouldn't give out any personal information, fast shooter. Yeah, don't do that. That's bad. Let's see what Faint Attack does. Fire Spin. Oh, Vulpix, you've done enough. Hey, Maz, how's it going? Pin Missile. Jolteon's like, I have a lot of information listed below, guys, if you want to check it out or are interested in me or other games or my dog, Bo. Let's do Bite. Oh, I got traded out Pokemon. Go, Slowpoke. Hey, Bree. Bo is behind me. Hi, Sharkbait. Nutella is awesome. Isis is recruiting women using emojis, Nutella, and kittens. Be careful. I flinched. Yeah, Bo's sleeping back there. Yeah, grats on the war turtle. War turtle. I can't even say it right. Yeah, Bo looks like a pillow. Who else do I want to level? I don't want to level Sergio. Go, Sergio. Prepare to burn. Done, son. I wish I were a waffle. It sounds like fun. Oh, I want a Nidoran so bad. Chaotic Shadows asks, do you think I'm a murderer? Oops, why'd I use cut? That was dumb. Yeah, Bo loves hanging out. Hey, Galactic, I don't use a mic. I use the webcam's mic, so... Pikachu! Fuck you, Pikachu! Yeah! And money. Oh, now I feel bad. She's like, look what you did to my poor cute Pokemon. And I'm like, oh my god, my Vulpix and Slowpoke. Shit, I ran into someone. Yeah, I agree, Andy. They're pretty awesome. I think they're adorable. No, Vulpix, don't do it. Nidoking and Nidoqueen. Is there a later generation, did they make some sort of like off, like in between? Because those are obviously like opposites of each other, sort of, you know, like pink and blue, and you know, them kind of being opposites, pink being the boy and blue being the girl or whatever. Did they make a later generation where anyone was like yellow and they made like a Nidorini? Yeah, my dog is back there. Watery Man, yeah, it's all about streamers hanging out and support. Are you a streamer, Watery Man? My favorite Pokemon's Ponyta. Aw, I'm glad, Josie. I'm glad you found my channel. I'm sweating? I'm not sweating. No, dead. Dead. The X-Factor. Hi, X-Factor. Yeah, kids. Oh my god, my internet is so crap. I know what you mean. I have 1 megabyte per second upload, so yeah, sucks. Caught up in my spokes, cause he's a biker. Get it? This better not be the tea room. Oh, I gotta go back through. We gotta take like the secret path. Biking down the hallway tunnel. Hello, Anthony the French. You had a bad Binks. What does that mean? He's not Lizard Squad, he's Lizard Squirt. Like when you hit the keyboard really fast and it types out ASWD. I do play other games. It should be listed below or on my YouTube. I do Let's Plays, Emulate N64 games, Zelda Sundays, where I play Zelda game, probably going to be Link to the Past. I've beat, streamed, and completed Ocarina of Time and Majora's Mask, so looking at possibly... Full picks. I wish you could do this, but you can't. I'm sorry. Let's see, Sergio. I'm good, Gabe. How are you? My first game in life, or the first game I streamed? I started gaming before I even had a console because my friend's parents were, I guess what you would say, nerds. And they had original Nintendo and played on it. And like, we had no idea what we were doing, but it was like the coolest thing ever. And I had to have been around, I don't know what age, but I mean, obviously old enough to comprehend. So I'm trying to think. I don't know. Very, very, very young age. Hi, Pink! Thank you! I like the name Pink because it's my favorite color. Meow is the cat man. Another Meowth? Literally, were these all Meows? Meowth, it's your type of Pokemon trainer. Just have all Meows. I started streaming originally back in September, and today's stream I started, I believe it's like... Four hours ago, yeah. So I tend to stream for a pretty long time, especially when I'm having fun. And I'm having fun. I've been meaning to play Pokemon all week long, so I'm doing what I want to do. Thank you, Disorderly. That's really sweet. Aw, Curtis! That's okay. Binky Poke, don't die, I just wanted to give you some experience. I have an Xbox 360 that I never do anything with. It's literally acting as a DVD player, which I never even use, because who doesn't use Netflix, streaming, or your PC? Yes, Pokemon MMO. There you guys go, the information. No. I don't do anything with 360. It's all on PC for me. Steam account, play games through there. Jillian says she hopes I find a shiny just for the reaction. What would you guys do? How bad would you freak out if I kill a shiny? How bad would you freak? I have played Terraria, but I'm really bad at it. I have invested my donations for helping me afford a new computer. I had a toaster before this. Also a new webcam, so that's been really awesome. Basically all the things other than stripper pole, which I wish, but that's a lot of money to go towards one thing. You'd freak on Caleb level, Caleb Hart level. I do not have any form of Snapchat. All my social media is listed below on my page. Ooh, a shiny Vulpix sounds amazing. I wish. Pink Charger asks, Pink Charger, do you have a husband? I don't understand. I always assume when it has the name, like, that it's to someone else. Sopa Didi. That's pretty funny, man. I wouldn't intentionally kill a shiny, okay, people? It wouldn't intentionally happen. It would just kind of happen. I will not text or anyone or give out any personal information. Other than what's listed below on my Twitch page and anything else you can find out through the YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, which is a lot of crap. I probably share more than I even intentionally mean to. Do I like creepypasta? Yes, I did back in the day when I remember when creepypasta was new, and I was like addicted to creepypasta. But now I can't handle it. I can't handle any sort of scary anymore. I'm sorry. If I was in the alphabet, I'd be a soup. What? I love Pink and Man, therefore I love Pink Man. I did not read the NES Godzilla. That is something I have not read. Vulpix, no! Don't die on me, shit. I can't change out either because, oh god, that was close. Don't worry, Stab. This is only 33%. We're not... I'm not allowed 100%. Trust me. Although there's... I would say... Who was it that asked the other night, and they were like, boobage percentage? And I'm like, well, on Twitch, it's like 33%. And then on YouTube, it's probably like more like 64%, 65%. And then on Instagram and Twitter, you never know what's going to happen. I do like Mario. I play Mario 64 on different days during the week. It's a game I'm working on 120 stars. But I've gotten so distracted with Pokemon MMO. I know, I'm a horrible Pokemon trainer. My Vulpix is awful. I need to get my Vulpix up to speed. Actually, I think this is a... Yeah, I just caught Vulpix in the, like, last 30 minutes. So, we're working on it. It's a work in progress. I don't know. Favorite follower? Okay, if I had to pick a favorite follower, here's the thing. So, I've got my patrons. And they mean a lot to me, and that's a really awesome group of people who support me, and I always, all the time, go to them with stuff before I even put it out. And then there's some regulars, too, who aren't patrons that are still really freaking awesome. And that I love, and I'm sure they know who they are because they're here all the time and I tell them. But yeah. I wouldn't say shit, Vulpix, you died. What were you thinking, Vulpix? Oh, no. It's not really money. It's also close friends and people who are, like, not just financial support. I'm sure that's what it looks like from the outside. There's a lot more that goes on behind the scenes. Obviously, because it's patron-only stuff. So it's kind of like its own little club, kind of. And, yeah, if it was based solely on money, that would take into account, like, I think, though, the people who've donated are mostly regulars, though, too. Though, I mean, that's not mutually exclusive, being a regular or a donator. You can be both. But I do really appreciate the people. Yeah, I know I say it a million times, like in all my videos, my tea time videos since I've had patron and all of that. I say it like 5 million times where I'm like, I love you guys. Actually, I'm mostly like, oh, thank you guys so much. I really appreciate it. You know, I keep it together. You know if you're a favorite. You know. Meow, you know you're here all the time. Chaotic, you know. You guys know. Trust me, if you're a regular, you're a favorite too. I actually This is kind of exciting. Okay. Hold on. I'm doing things. Okay, I'm thinking. Nightbot said that I could make a list of regulars who get like priority, I guess, or something. And so that would be kind of awesome to start making lists of regular people. So I was gonna work on that a little bit and what it means, because right now I don't actually know what it means. But duh, you know who's gonna be on that regular list. You click the sparkly pink unicorn or the donate button. Let's fight more trainers. I feel like too with patron, if my patrons, if I did something really stupid or it was really bad or there was a mistake or something, that they would be like, hey, don't post this, don't do that. It's a bad, you know what I mean? Cause when I posted the ASMR video, I did have one friend who was like, what the fuck is this? And why are like, what are you doing by posting this? And so, like, that's helpful to have people, like, reality check you and be like, what's up, you know? That's helpful. Gamer Stan.
He has a Poliwag. He's so cute.
Yeah, ASMR.
Send out Jolteon.
It's the pink unicorn. Well, it's working because someone donated a dollar for the jacket, so it's definitely working. The unicorn, the yellow donate. It's pretty cool. It's on my YouTube. There's a whole bunch of videos. It's hard to explain because it's a psychological phenomenon. And, it's really interesting to experience. If you can experience. Not everyone can experience it, and only sometimes people have certain triggers. So, my video, which is humorous, is obviously breaks immersion and probably not the trigger. Not a really good trigger, but still. Hey, RPG Max, what's up? Well, I killed my Kadabra. Nice. It's more like an experience than like, I mean, so is astral projection, but it's more like a, you'll see, like, if you do some research on it, you'll understand. I think, maybe. May not, I don't know. Hey Chuck, what's up? Chin, you not only need to play it again, it's an MMO. So we're all playing and you can play with us on Team Nibbles. Yeah, be a part of Team Nibbles. Sergio! Yeah! We're on channel 2 if you guys log on and send a whisper.
I'll invite you.
There's no prerequisite to being on Team Nibbles other than being awesome. Yeah, join the team. That's what all the red text is that you see. It's our team.
Run so fast. Run so fast.
I know, his name is Pinky Poke. That bike so fast, motherfucker's gonna find me. Riding dirty. Come on, Slowpoke. We gotta beat up these people. Yeah, it's going pretty well. Or at least I'm having fun playing Pokemon. I caught a lot of the Pokemon that I wanted to catch. And of course now it's leveling them. And I know that that's kind of like a grindy process. Which is kind of what I'm doing now. A little bit of a grind versus the gyms. Which I think is a lot more fun for people probably to watch the gym battles. But you gotta level up to get there and catch the right Pokemon. So I'm working on my team. Look at his hat! Nice hat! How are you doing, Chuck? Ooh, I need this because last time I absolutely destroyed it. I'm trying to catch all the Pokemon too, so, yeah. Yeah. If there's some that, like, I catch and you're like, why did you do that? That's a sucky Pokemon. I'm gonna be like, because I need all of them. Gotta catch them all. Gotta catch them all. Gotta catch them all. Hi, lover. What's up? No school hype. Yeah. That's awesome! Is it a snow day or something? Weeping Bell, if you make me waste Pokeballs, I'm gonna be so pissed because I don't even really want you. Normally I'm more excited for a Pokemon catch and I get really hyped up. But I just don't want it that bad. I'm sorry, Weeping Bell, I just don't. Vince. But then you'd gotta catch them all. 150? That's an odd number. I heard there was going to be some really bad weather. Hey, Psycho Boy. What's up? Damn, minus 20? I'd die. I'd die. I'd freeze to death. There would be no more banks. It'd be over. Yeah, but then you have 151. Someone would have to have a tri-boob. No, tri-boobs are not real. I don't think. I don't know if they're a real thing or not. Thank you, Psycho Boy. Oh my god, minus 30. What in the world? I've been skiing and snowboarding and that's a lot of fun. But honestly, like, I can't stand snow that long or being stuck inside. It drives me nuts. I don't know what to do when you're stuck inside with that much snow and everything. Night, kids! Have a good one. Thanks for stopping by. Hey, Killer, what's up? Minus 35? What do you... So much snow and stuff. I feel like snow is fun for the first little bit, and then after a while, you're like, oh, shit, snow. More snow. I just shoveled this. I just put salt there. So much snow. You're not blocked, lover. What are you talking about? Stab, that's pretty funny. And it was a good day for Stab. Welcome back, Nuclear Prodigy. So, why does my Jolteon not know any electric attacks? So, I just realized that. Oh, because I evolved it from Eevee, isn't that? I used the Thunderstone and I'm there. That's probably it. I don't know. I'm guessing. I think Sergio evolves at 36. Doesn't he? Yeah. We must learn more. We must train Jolteon. I just got Jolteon too, so another new Pokemon to my index. Oh, I can't. Bite him hard. Let's look at our Pokedex. Charmeleon. Base stats. Move, summary. Let's go back and read it in Professor Oak's voice. How do I know what level they evolve at, though? Yeah, how do I know that? Let's see. Oh, I just have to memorize it? Damn. I want Charizard. Hi, Denzel. Actually, it's bare torso that is not allowed by Twitch. So that it's equal to both sexes. So as long as you're not in like midriff showing bare torso, whatever. Also, my grandmother gave me this top and I'm showing about 33% boob here. Oh, right. X Factor. I can teach shock to Jolteon. That's what I can do and should do. he says in the midst of bubbles. Hey, Reefa Days. It's going to take so close. Yeah, I would say probably 33% is being generous. Night, Psycho Boy. I don't have a laptop at all. Ooh, I already have a Persian. I don't need you, Persian. I don't have a laptop at all. I have a desktop, but I do have a newer desktop than my old desktop, so that makes me pretty happy. Hey, Adler, how are you? And welcome back, Gomer. Sergio is still hurt by poison. No, that would nuclear. It goes opposite. 100% boob would be totally nude. Nip slip is like an outlier. That's like not something that happens. What level does Chipotle evolve into burrito? Is what someone just said. That's pretty fucking awesome. On my page below, if you're on a mobile device, you can click the sparkly pink unicorn and or the yellow donate button. Yeah. If you are genuinely interested in donating. Pinky Poke, go! Go, Pinky Poke, go. I guess I see what you're saying, though, like, because if you flipped it, then it would be the coverage would be different than how much boob you're seeing. This is a mathematical boob equation. We're in Kanto region, channel 2, you set your channel under menu and go to change channel, but we're in the Kanto region and, Whisper, here. Bye, meow, I hope everything goes okay, good luck. Whisper this name. And I'll send you an invite to Team Nibbles, where we are all hanging out. I mean, it's a combination of the same chat and all, but still. I wish I had a Jigglypuff. I have a Clefairy. Pinky Poke, go! Hey Soy, Crayola. Later RPG Max. It is, boobs are math. Including the curves. I'm not going to do anything that violates Twitch. Yay! Yay! I'm excited. You are more than welcome to look at my YouTube and other things, and it's really funny that people are like not checking that shit first. Like, if you're real boob hunters on the hunt for boob. Why would you not look? Should be inviting. I think it worked. Thanks, Yoshi! I really need to update the list. You don't even have to do that. Thank you, though. I really appreciate it. Why is Chimzer not adding? Are you on channel 2? Well, you'd have to be to whisper me, right? Right? I know, Nuclear, I'm sad that I couldn't wear it at all. And like, I made the video so quick because I had such a rush Valentine's Day. Sorry, I should be battling Pokemon, but I'm trying to get Chim in. Are you on channel 2? That's all I can think of. Welcome to Team Nibbles. Hey, Jose. What's up? No problem, Chim. I'm glad you joined us. Now we can all play. Yeah, it's just supposed to, you're supposed to feel like brain tingles, Curtis. It's supposed to be all like weird and brain tingly. Monkey Man, like from Hey Arnold. Thanks, Nuclear. I'll see you later. Thanks for stopping by. Oh, Vulpix, don't die. Vulpix, why do I always do this to you? ASMR. I am a master Pokemon trainer. You may be a gym leader, but I am the aspiring young Sailor Moon wannabe looking gym not having trainer. Oh no, like I mean other videos. Like my video is not a real ASMR video. It's a joke. You're supposed to, with real ASMR, you're supposed to, you'll see, like if you look into it, you'll see, but with mine, it's pretty much just a joke. See, these are people dueling, and I am not gonna get in the middle of that mess. Then, am I? I guess that's good. I have boobs. And it's more than top-sided. I got pretty good side boob, under boob going on too. But I feel like that's way too much for Twitch standards, and that's something that would be definitely banned. But if you were aiming to get your name shouted out, all you had to do was say hi. You don't have to be mean. Ah, oh, I've beat them all except for this one. If you want my milk, I buy Horizon Organic 2%. You can find it at Walmart or pretty much any grocery store. Awesome, Reefa. Gym Leader Herbals. That's a pretty cool name. I like it. Yeah, I drink, it's actually not even like real milk. It's 0%. I buy, cause I don't really drink milk. I'm not a big milk drinker. If it makes your day happy, Lord. People get happy, they're jollies in different ways. I respect that. Hey, Pookabro, Twitch, what's up? Fight. We should all be happy. You aren't allowed to have the word Reefa. Yeah, I could see that, I guess. Why they would be like, eh, don't do that. That's weird, though. Why, says the little trainer that I just beat the shit out of. What? She says when Pokemon grow up, they get ugly. They shouldn't evolve. Bitch, I'm glad I beat your ass. That's a horrible thing to say. Anyways, back to being happy. Yeah, Curtis. Oh my god. I was told that people were making rushes for the grocery store. Like on the news, it was like people are going to the grocery store getting all the gasoline and milk and blah, blah, blah. Oh, I want to duel, but if we dueled, I'd lose because she has such better Pokemon than me. She's been playing longer, but also she's a better Pokemon trainer, so. Yeah, Chuck, it's kind of supposed to be a joke, but I definitely think that you should look into ASMR. It's a pretty cool concept, and personally, I enjoy it. I get the ASMR tingles. Yeah. Yeah, I can imagine everyone. That's like Black Friday when everyone's like, I can't come into work today because, yeah. And it's like, because we need you the most? Why? Why? Oh, look, here's Rifa. I'm training hard. I'm training so hard. How'd you find us, Rifa? Rifa must be pl have been playing for a while. Hi, Rikus. How long have you been playing, Rifa? Be honest. Be honest. Thank you, Soundex. Oh, someone asked me how much to rate how much I love Pokemon on 1 to 10. When I was little, I loved it so much that I was completely obsessed and consumed by it. So 10, and then later generations, I would say by generation 3, I was pretty much completely uninvolved. Like it was just the fringe of everything, and I didn't do anything to do with it. And now that I'm back on an MMO, I'm back at 10 for my love of Pokemon. 'Cause this is right up my alley. Thank you, Monkey Man. Monkey Man added on to Soundex. Is your name Monkey Man really from Hey Arnold? Or is it just Monkey Man because Monkey Man? Hey V2. Every time I see Monkey Man, I want to go, Monkey Man! Monkey Man? Oh, nice, Rifa. Yeah. I'm like, I don't know. Like, the other day, like I was saying, I had promised, yesterday, I promised to play a game with someone else. And I was kind of mentally cheating on my game playing because what I was doing was thinking about Pokemon MMO and how much I wanted to come back and play. So. Welcome back, Soul Shifter. I love Hey Arnold. No, Nick, never on Twitch. It's completely against all rules, and I love being on here. I wouldn't want to do anything that jeopardized that. Are Pokemon naked? Hey Jason, welcome back. Oops, I clicked the wrong thing. Oh, we can breed? I thought this was red. I didn't think we could breed in red. Oh shit, making babies, making babies, making babies.